In a latest recruitment scam, a YouTuber from Haryana, Bobby Kataria, was arrested by Gurugram police. The allegations against him that he was taking money from people and in lieu of that money, he was promising that he is going to send them abroad and is going to get them employment. Two men, in fact, have registered a complaint in which they have alleged that Bobby Kataria, whom they met through Instagram, had initially taken money from them, 3.5 lakhs in 3 installments, that is about over 10 lakh rupees, and they were promised that they would be given jobs in UAE, but instead they were taken to Laos, where when they reached there, an associate of Bobby Kataria, who is a Pakistani, took them to a village, a scam village, where these gangs are running such job rackets. They were taken there. Their passports were taken away from them, and even their papers were taken away from them, and they were held hostage. They were forced to work for Americans in a cyber fraud cases, you know. But somehow they managed to escape. They reached the Indian embassy. They were the lucky ones. And then they managed to come back to India. They also say that in these scam villages, almost 150 Indians are still working there and they are held hostages. In fact, Bobby Kataria has been arrested now. He was earlier also arrested in 2022 for abusing a woman. This is the second arrest that he is facing now. The allegations are obviously very serious. NIA is also, has associated themselves with Gurugram police and is investigating this case as far as this human trafficking case is concerned. Actually, such kinds of fake promises are being made to youngsters online, unemployed youth, which when they are going through such, meta sites, such social media sites, they scan all these sites, and whenever there is a opening, they click on that, and that's how they get duped. In this case also, they lost almost 10 lakh rupees. The Ministry of Home Affairs, in fact, has got a cyber cell unit, which says that they almost received almost 7,000 complaints on daily basis, of which 85% deals with financial frauds, which also includes recruitment. Many a times, they are also promised work from home also. Data and analysts, they are looking for. Whenever these youngsters fill their details, they are asked to come out and meet these people, like in the case of Bobby Kataria also. Then they are promised false promises that they would be given jobs abroad, but on the other hand, they are duped. Such is the case of these two people also who got duped, but they were lucky, they came back. But still, such type of gangs are operating in these scam villages, which are operating openly in Cambodia and also in Laos. The government of India has taken a note of this, and they are saying that the youngsters should not fall prey for such scams, whether it's a dating app, whether it's an investment app or a trading app or a gaming app. So you should not fall prey, and you should just not click the button. In most of the sites, they use reputed people, reputed names, saying just to assure people that their sites are genuine. But in the long run, these youngsters get duped. In this case also, these two youngsters got duped and lost lakhs of rupees. But however, they were the lucky ones and they managed to get back home. In New Delhi, this is Neeta Sharma reporting for NDTV.